Side.
Why it's not casting?
Because you stealthed out and it was pushed. Like I tell you, you just check the percentages and you don't need to stealth.
You pushed it faster than this time, right?
Yes, I push it faster sometimes.
I was at the wrong tactical on last pull, so yeah, it did push faster.
Big boss.
Double destruction, someone is standing way too close.
Again, see, you pushed the EU stuff out to it. It's already about to be pushed. Check percentages.
I can't see them.
Why don't you have it on? It's really useful. Please go to your T1. Go, go, go. I got it. What?
Let's go up.
You don't need to stop her.
It is front for Stormcaller.
The next one is the same, don't stealth out. Please hit out another empty one. No, I can do that one.
You're fine.
Nope.
Double destruction.
You don't need to. This is the
on fire.
This is the last shield.
It's back for Stormcaller.
I'll apply my dots when it comes off cooldown, alright?
Everyone DPS the Stormcaller now. Sure. Storm.
Watch out who will get the debuff from double destruction.
Okay, whoever gets the debuff from double destruction, move further back.
Mads and Sindelda, no?
Oh,
anything wrong?
There's still an Ed alive shooting at me.
Fine.
Double destruction.
You can flop.
Volga's RTB.
Yeah. No worries.
I'm deathballing that. Someone to my left, notice it. Then Lana, hope you have a defense.
For what?
Isn't that killing you?
The Yeti is attacking me, yes.
Double destruction.
Oh, we're gonna kill Victor in rage, man.
Switch like and DPS, swap. Like move a little bit.
Kill Stormcaller, everyone. And no Firebrand. Everyone kill Firebrand now. DPS Firebrand.
Double destruction.
Oh, that's gonna kill somebody.
Just DPS Firebrand. Kill Stormcaller now.
Easy. Cut him.